Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Melty C. Melty C is the third of a series of four melted cube designs that were commissioned by Bram Cohen. And let me show you the first one, Melty A and Melty B, here. And as you can see, each of them has a slightly different geometry. So Melty A has mirror symmetry, and also it has a threefold rotation symmetry. Melty B is chiral, and it has this 180 degrees rotation symmetry. And for Melty C, it has only mirror symmetry. So the angle between adjacent axes are 85 degrees, at least for 9 out of the 12 pairs. And one of the geometries that Bram suggested was this one that is symmetrical through mirror symmetry, but it has no other symmetries. So, like all the other melted cubes, also Melty C can be scrambled like this. And, well, I'm not going to scramble it that much further, because my question to you is the best illustrated in the solved state. What you see at the top is a corner that is quite pointy. It has a diamond shape, and at the other shape side it looks like this. And here we have another piece that looks a bit similar. It's also diamond shape, and let's see, where are we? I got confused. So yeah, this piece looks very much the same like this one. But actually, they're not the same, they're slightly different. So my question is, do you think it's possible to swap them? Thank you for watching.